launch in 3, 2, 1.
And welcome to the Comic Con Thunderdome. The WWC presents Stop the Ha! Meanwhile, to start things off, we have the official using his massive power to take on the newcomer, Cactus Chris, in his WWC debut. These two monstrous athletes may stop at nothing for a victory here tonight. Our next matchup, we have Toronto's own RKO going up against the maniacal yet determined Chris Ojiko in a submission match. We could possibly witness Ojiko's toughest battle of his career. This match could get interesting. For all you Diva fans out there, we have the dominatrix, Madame Lena, bringing her style of wrestling to the Thunderdome. This night is about to pick up. And for the Intertribal Championship, we have the Heat looking to defend his title against the criminal mastermind, Dangerous Daniel Fezzik. This will be the Heat's first title defense since winning it at Stop the Ha! And our fan favorite, Johnny Fever, the disco sensation, going one-on-one against this man, the Red Rooster. This could be the wake-up call Johnny Fever has been waiting for since his Stop the Ha! Debut. And then, our tables, ladders, and chairs match between Sean the Icon and Mitch Kraft, the former human spider. We've seen matches like this before, but the trash talking of these two done in the past is going to stop here tonight. In our main event tonight, for the WWC Championship, Death Row defending his title against the man from the dark side, the Punisher. Each man knows what's at stake, so there is no telling what could happen here tonight. Well, enjoy the show, everybody. I'm Shane O'Mac. Now let's begin. Stop the Hobby Wah.